Servco Pacific's blessing ceremony to mark the completion of Hawaii's first publicly accessible hydrogen station featured not just powerful drumming, but an equally powerful message. The future of zero emissions vehicles is here.
I'm excited about this blessing because it is the first publicly accessible hydrogen fueling station, and the hydrogen fuel really is the fuel for zero emission vehicles, which is the hydrogen fuel cell. So this really accelerates our commitment to decarbonizing transportation.
During the day's event held at Servco's flagship Toyota dealership in Mapunapuna, a distinguished kahu gave the station a traditional Hawaiian blessing, after which onlookers watched a Toyota Mirai hydrogen fuel cell vehicle pull in for a fill-up. Just 5 minutes to a full tank and drivers can be on their way, knowing their car's only fuel byproduct is water. Yoshikazu Tanaka, the Toyota Mirai chief engineer, flew to Hawaii from Japan on behalf of the Toyota Motor Corporation and spoke at the event, a special appearance that highlighted the two companies' close relationship.
Well, it's a real milestone. Toyota is an innovative company, a leader in the environment, and this is just another great step for them. And we're just incredibly proud to be a partner with them and to support a product which I think will do great things for the environment.
And great things for Hawaii drivers too. Now that the hydrogen station is here, drivers who lease a Mirai will receive free fuel for the term of the lease. Plus, many of those who've driven the Mirai, including Governor David Ige, say it feels just like driving a fossil fuel vehicle. In essence, you get all of the giddy up, none of the guilt.
Being on an island, we all know how important it is to combat climate change, do what we can to eliminate our reliance on fossil fuels down the road. We know it will take time, but 2045 is an attainable and achievable goal, and the Mirai fuel cell vehicle is a big part of it.
A big part of Hawaii's sustainable future, as well as a big part of Servco Pacific's vision.